Hi, it's TK here. Just another quick video showing just some of the wildlife you'll see in a typical freshwater pond in the UK. First one you'll see in this video is a Tubifex species. It's a waterworm, pinkish in colour due to the haemoglobin content, which is a compound that we've got in our own blood, and it uses it to store oxygen in the event that the water content, the oxygen content in the water is too low. Harmless to humans. This thing's quite active, often found in the mud. And next thing you'll see in the video is a flatworm. In a minute, I had to follow it by hand because this thing was fast. It's a flatworm, Latin name Dugesia polychroa. Or Dugesia? Dugesia polychroa, I think that's how you pronounce it. Very fast. It's carnivorous, harmless to humans, and it's not a leech. Leeches will tend to do that looping inchworm type locomotion, but this flatworms tend to glide, and it does it very well because this thing was fast. So just a quick little overview of just some of the stuff you can see in a pond. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.